Gatwick Airport, 5:40 in the morning, 14th of October. Look at it, it's dead. It's a ghost town. Would you believe it? This is seriously not normal. See, it's quite not that busy in here. As you can see, it's absolutely dead. It's 6 o'clock in the morning and it's just dead. There's no one here. I mean, there's some people here, but this is nothing to what it normally is. Crazy. This should be heaving. Let's see what time our flight is to Tenerife Easyjet. There's our flight up there. Quite a few flights. So we're in the north terminal at Gatwick. It's about 6:05 in the morning, 14th of October. The passenger terminal is a lot quieter. It's like there's only like 10-20% people here. It's crazy. There's a lot less flights. All the restaurants upstairs and the upper deck seem to be shut. Starbucks looks like it's open. That's about it. And there's Weatherspoons down the end there. That's open. That's about it. And then you just got your basic shops like Boots, WH Smith. There's a Ted Baker shop. Collection. Harrod shop. That's open. There's a couple open down there. Dixon's. Joe Malone. As you can see, lots of empty seats. Definitely down in capacity. Not your normal airport. There it is, Tenerife. Go to gate 52. Going down to gate 52. Still dark outside. As you can see, there's hardly anyone here. The only good thing is you've got some free complimentary papers. Lots of let's protect each other machines, hand sanitizers. Hi, so I've just checked in at gate 54 and I asked the lady over there, as you can see, I asked her how many people are on this flight today. She says there's only 49 people. 49 people! I mean, that isn't a lot, is it? So this plane's going to be, I reckon, only a third full. Not even that. 20%? Crazy. So it looks like the plane we're going on, an A320neo, hotel x-ray for you plane spotters, or golf, I think it's golf uniform Zulu hotel x. Hi, so we're waiting to board Tenerife. Only 49 people on this flight apparently. Very quiet. Probably only a quarter full. So, probably a once in a lifetime going on a plane with such few passengers. But in a way it's good, because it's safer.
$7.50.
again. Welcome to Tenerife.